G'day, I've just finished an awesome trip with you boys. Thanks, Izzy. Awesome trip, mate. We've just completed a trip from Derby all the way up to Gladstone. We've covered around about 200 kilometres, backwards and forwards, zigzagging backwards and forwards. It's been an absolutely brilliant trip. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this one. You! Yeah. The boys. Who's excited?
Love it.
You excited?
Nah.
Sully's excited.
Shit, no.
What's wrong, Rog?
There's moistness in the air.
Oh, no, I'm concerned. I am concerned about the moisture.
There's big rivers out there.
Yeah, oh, no.
Mud holes as well.
Oh, fuck. Are you kidding? I might just go back to bed. So, as I sit here in the pouring rain, I have to start contemplating this trip. Because one of the rider's bikes, his bike wouldn't start, and we had to spend the next hour trying to get it going just to go out and ride in these conditions. What the hell am I doing? Thank you, Izzy.
Jimmy.
Oh no, look at all that I've lost.
So.
Bloody oath. I should just give that back to Izzy. Izzy, you take that away from me, mate. I'm no good with it.
And just like that, the sun came out for about 25 minutes. Let's go.
Easy.
Beautiful.
Ready. Ooh. Is that painted out a bit, bud?
Back in. We're back on.
Now we just need a stretchy, stretchy. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Lovely. Stretchy, stretchy there.
Mm. Oh, yeah, I see where that bit came from.
That's your finger.
It's
nailed, nearly. That was so close.
You know how to go back together?
No.
What are you doing, Izzy?
Help.
It's easy to pull apart.
That's a sweet rider's job.
Get in there, Izzy. Temperamental light morpher.
Oh,
But times like this, a man needs a little bit of encouragement. And my encouragement was to get to the other side because Izzy had jelly beans. These rocks here were as slippery as soap on the bottom of your bathtub. And I get my reward.
Thank you, Izzy. Yeah. Look, a man needs to lay down sometimes. Stop it. Stop it.
Well, we're heading towards that 6 hour mark now, and everybody's starting to look a bit haggard, especially Mozza, because for some reason he can't even get his bike out of the sand just here. What's going on, Moz? Anyhow, let's get our sorry butts back to camp, back to Derby, 45 minutes from now. Here we go. Come on, it's about to snow! Another one over, Moz. Well done, sir. Thank you, Iz. Thank you very much, sir. This is it, man. This is. Oh, he's starting to turn it down a bit. You're a very calm man, Scotty.
Thanks for watching. We'll catch up with you next time. See you later.